I didn't know we'd have to pay 10 grand for it.